Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I want to explain about some more coordinate geometry numerical problems. Now, the first problem is the points 3, minus 2, minus 2, 8 and 0, 4 are 3 points in a plane. Show that 3 points are collinear. So, 3 points given, they are in a plane. Plane means on the same surface. Some points this surface, some points opposite that surface means no. On the same plane, the points are there. But what is asking means that points are collinear. That means try on a, they lie on a straight line. So, suppose the three points A, 3, comma minus 2, B, minus 2, 8, C, 0, comma 4. See? 0, 4. ABC 3 points are there on the plane. What is asking? Show that these 3 points are collinear. These are collinear that lie on the same plane. For this already I told, if like this 3 points should be collinear means condition is there, the sum of the any two sides should be equal to third side. Then the points are collinear. Now the another method is also there to show the 3 points are collinear. That method is, 3 points are there. You find the area followed by these 3 points. If the area is 0, then the 3 points are collinear. Suppose, if we can form any triangle means it is having some area. Suppose, see, any small knot lie on the same plane, one point A, B, C, just it passes anywhere out of the line also, some area should be there, some area. So that's why if the area is 0 means what? They are collinear. So area should not be there, 0 area. That is another method. First method is, if you prove sum of the any two sides is equal to third side means, then also the points collinear. That is one method. Second method is, find the area of the triangle followed by those 3 points. If any area is, we observed, then the points are not collinear. If the area is 0, that means, area 0 means what? That is not at all a triangle. Then we can say the 3 points lie on the same line. Okay. Now, first method already we did. Now, in second methods, we will try. So, we will show in the, by using second method. Now, the points given. Given points are A, 3 minus 2, B, minus 2, 8, C, 0, 4. Okay, now these are points given. Now, area formed by the given 3 points, given 3 points is half mod, we know x1 into y2 minus y3, y2 into x2 into y3 minus y1, 2, 3, 1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2, 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1, 3, 3 after 1 or 2. This is the formula. Here, write x1 is equal to 3, x2 is equal to minus 2, x3 is equal to 0, y1 is equal to minus 2, y2 is equal to 8, y3 is equal to 4. Okay? Substitute these values in this. We will get the area. Now see, half mod, formula is x1 is 3 into, x1 is 3 into y2 minus y3, y2 minus y3, y2, y3, 8 minus 4 plus x2 is minus 2 means here directly write minus 2. Okay, now y3 minus y1, 4 minus minus 2, you write like this. Next one is x3 is 0 into y1 minus y2. y1 is minus 2 minus y2 is 8. See, y1 is minus 2, y2 is 8. Now, see, 3 into this is 4 minus 2 into this is 4 plus 2 because minus into minus plus. Plus 0 into anything we know 0, cancel. Whatever may be the value, we are multiplying with 0, directly 0, no need. You will leave off. Multiplying with any number 0 is 0. Now this is 3 into 4, one step you write, minus 2 into 6. Okay, that is half into 3, 4 jar 12, minus 2, 2, 6 jar 12, 12 jar 0. Half into 0, that is 0. The area formed by the given points is 0. Therefore, the area formed by the given 3 points is 0. Therefore, the 3 points are collinear. We can write 3 points are collinear. Okay. So, like that. Collinear, we can show like this also. Find the area formed by the given points. If the area is 0 means collinear, not 0 means not collinear. Next is C. Find the value of B for which, find the value of B for which value of B. The points 1, 2, B, minus 1, B, minus 3 are collinear. See, this also collinear. Collinear means what? Here, he only gave collinear. Here, first problem, he asked, check whether the points are collinear or not. But here what? A, 1, 2, B, minus 1, B, C, minus 3, minus 4 are collinear. These points are collinear already gave. So, by using that, here B value C, one variable gave. So, B. So, that's value we can calculate. That means what? The area formed by these 3 points equal to 0. You only equal. Collinear give. That's why the area formed by these 3 points is 0. So, that equation you equate to 0. By that, we will get the value of B. Okay. The given points, the given points are A, 1 comma 2, B, minus 1, B, C, minus 3, minus 4. The points are collinear. The points are collinear. Therefore, the area of triangle ABC, points we wrote now, is equal to 0. Therefore, area of the triangle, area of the triangle. What is the area of the triangle? Of, right, x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 y3 minus y1 plus x3 y1 minus y2 mod, right. Here, points x1 is equal to 1, x2 is equal to minus 1, x3 is equal to minus 3, see x1, x2, x3. y1 is equal to 2, y2 is equal to b, y3 is equal to minus 4. Substitute these values in the, substitute the values of mod. X1 is 1, 1 into y2 minus y3, y2 minus y3, b minus 4. B minus minus 4 because here minus is there already. Okay. Next is x2. X2 is minus 1. Directly minus 1 you write. Okay. Y3 minus y1. Y3 is minus 4. Y1 is minus 2. Next is x3 minus 3 write directly. Y1. Y1 is 2. Minus y2. Y2 is minus b. Y2 b only. Okay. Right. Yo, this one, half, see, first you write b plus 4 because minus into minus. 1 into these 2 are minus only add up. 3 into this 2 minus b only you write. So of modulus 1 into means b plus 4 only. This is minus into minus plus 6. 1 6 are 6. See, this is 1 only, b plus 4 minus minus into minus plus 6. Here multiply with minus 3. Minus into plus plus 6. Minus into minus plus, so 3 into b, 3b. Okay. Now this is simplify further. Plus 6 minus 6 you can cancel. B plus 3b, 4b. This is 4b. That is equal to 1 by 2. That means 4b by 2 mod. That is what? 2b. Mod 2b. Mod 2b. Okay. Now, b plus, here plus 4 also there. See, plus 4 also there. 4, we forgot 4. So this is 4b. B plus this is 4b plus 4 is there. Okay. Now, half 4b plus 4. So that is what? 4b plus 4 by 2 you write in mod. So this is 2 divided with 2. Otherwise 2 common. This is 2b plus 2 only by 2 in mod only. 2, 2 cancel. That is 2b plus 2 mod. But given area of triangle ABC is equal to 0. That means what? Because collinear ABC, triangle ABC area is 0. We got the area is this one. This is 0. Therefore, mod 2b plus 2 is equal to 0. That means 2b plus 2 is equal to plus or minus 0. Mod removing. For 0, plus or minus, same only, no? 2b plus 2 is equal to 0. For 0, plus value, there is no plus value, minus value. That's why 0 only, right? 2b is equal to minus 2. B is equal to minus 2 by 2. That is minus 1. Therefore, the value of b is equal to minus 1. That is the answer. See, here we calculated by the given points, we calculated the area of the triangle. This is 2b plus 2 mod. But because we gave these points are collinear, we know when the points formed by, when the area formed by the points is 0, they are collinear. If the given collinear means the area is 0. So the area is 0, confirm. So the area is 0. You equate this area to 0. Now by this, you want to remove the modulus means plus or minus this value. If it is another number means one time you plus take, another time minus take. Then two different values will come. But here 0 came. That's why only for 0 leave off. So 2b is equal to 0 anyway, no value. This send that side minus 2. B is equal to minus 2 by this 2. Minus 1. That is the value of b what he asked. Okay. I hope everyone understood this problem. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video.